If those stubborn operators still practicing the same thing, I can tell you they should not have one or two notices and all that. We have to enforce it.
So by tomorrow, if they still continue, the license can be revoked.
We'll see how is the situation, because I found out this morning also that people went there and tapau, you know, the drink was in the tin, you know, and they are just sitting down there and drink. All right?
But that's not allowed, isn't it?
That is not allowed, but you see, when you go down there and tapau, and then you sit down here and eat, you cannot blame the operators.
Yeah.
Because I think they have done their part. They have packed the thing, even the coffee, you know, they have packed the thing, but those people, the client just want to sit down there and eat. So those are the things that are on both sides also, lah. So I think, I hope that you start with all the operators first, okay? The operator have a role to play. You just tap out the thing and let them take the things away. Now, if they want to sit and order, I don't think the operator can chase them away. But we will place a few enforcement here and there so that they will be able to monitor, lah. They can talk to the people.
So
that's
all. The deadline will be tomorrow, lah. If you still defy, you will take action tomorrow?
Yes, okay. We will start to look into all this, okay. All right? So of course, we will not be able to handle all the things in one of that, but we appeal to the public and all that. Spread this around, just ask people to keep it in their home, because, you know, this is just over 2 weeks. Yeah. Let's cooperate and all that. It will only work that if everybody cooperate.
Yeah.
All right? Then, we hope that we can actually bring down the numbers and all that. It's for the sake of everybody.